Today I'm going to show you this miniature balcony that I've been making over the past few months. I made everything from scratch, and it's made from things that you can find around your house, and also basic things that you can find at a craft store. Now I'm going to show you the final assembly of the balcony. If you would like to see the detailed tutorials of how I made each object, I'll put the link at the top of the video and also in the description.